What's up guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm back with another slime video, and so this time I'm not gonna be using clear glue. I'm gonna be using white glue, Elmer's school glue. I just got this from Michael's next to Dollar Tree, and yeah, so let's get right into the video. So I have this acrylic paint, is it called, I think? I have these four colors. So I'm gonna be using teal today. Okay, so all you need is shaving cream, acrylic paint, it's optional. Almost white school glue and contact solution. I'm using saline solution. Well, it works the same as contact solution. Okay, so let's get right onto the video. So first, you're gonna pour the glue in the bowl. Oh god. So now we're gonna pour the paint. I haven't put it open. Oh, by the way, my sister's next to me making her Legos. Show them your face. Show them your face.
Hi guys.
Okay, it's open. Alright, so I'm gonna put some paint in. So now you're gonna mix till all the colors mixed. Ooh, this looks cool. Teal. Now you're gonna add your shaving cream. Don't forget to shake it. I think it's okay now because I've shaked it before. Oh my god. Alright. So now you're going to mix it up. I'm using a fork to mix because I think it's really good to mix with. My slime color is getting a little bit light, so I'm gonna add some more. Mix until all the colors are dissolved. And now you're going to add your contact solution. Saline solution or contact solution. Slime mixture is like this. This is almost like jelly slime, but here's a little ASMR. This slime is a little bit glossy. Alright guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.